Today, I have the pleasure of speaking with the Investor Intel compliance expert, Peter Clausi. How are you today?
I'm good. I'm really good.
Well, of course, Peter is famous for saying, you know, social media, you're making it harder than it should be. Is that correct?
It is. Compliance on social media is really easy. People get carried away because it's a new platform or a new way of communicating, but the old rules still apply.
Of course, I get calls every day, Peter, from people saying, I don't know what I can tweet. Okay, so let's just talk about Twitter. What can we tweet?
Let's talk about all the platforms at once.
Okay.
We have a public company system for reporting issuers. They're called reporting issuers because they're issuers who report. Where do they report? They report on SEDAR through press releases, financial statements, material change statements, all that boring stuff that compliance takes care of. If it's in those documents, you can tweet about it. You can put it on that ancient thing called Facebook. You can put it anywhere you like, as long as it's factual and true and disclosed by the company. That goes in the company's Twitter feed. That can go in any platform the company manages.
Of course, the timing is very important in news releases. I see a lot of young social media companies. And of course, Investor Intel, full disclosure, we do social media with compliance experts and professionals. And I noticed timing is very important. You don't want to be tweeting about news releases that are 6 months old. Peter, what's the timeline situation?
Well, you can do that. They just don't catch anybody's attention. Even worse is putting out your social media message before the news is disclosed in the public domain. We've seen that happen a couple of times where the press release isn't out yet, but somebody from the company is thumbing about it. And that's a big no-no.
So if you want more information on compliance and how to do it right and you want to catch Peter, you got to call us to find him. Thank you for joining us today, Peter.
Oh, it's nice to see you, Tracy. It's always fun.